Yo, we are back with another video because I feel like it today and decided to stream a third one. I think there's something over here. I mean, why else put a space there? There we go. Great ball. That'll be helpful if I feel like if my first encounter is an onyx. Let's go up and finish those fishermen that I skipped all of. Starting with these two. So that should be pretty good cannon fodder for my Magikarp. Or not my Magikarp, my Caterpie. Oh, for the love of God, bubble. Oh yeah, that's not helpful. Jeez, I might be forced to use my fire type, but I don't want it to faint. And there's the fucking hypnosis. Oh, Jesus. Really, Poliwag? Don't be a crit. Come on. Okay. Honestly, I thought these fishermen were going to be Magikarps, because that's usually what I encounter. But, nope. Let's use Poliwag. Let me guess, she bought something with my money. Yep. Oh sure, blame me. You were just standing there staring off at the water. Okay, now he should be Magikarp. Yep. I think this one might have one Goldeen. Jeez, he better wake up soon. And he's still asleep, of course. Wow, 21 XP? I'm so impressed. Oh great, one that can actually attack me. Well, let's try to make it slower. Don't be a crit. Oh, he just used Splash. Huh. And since he can't do anything except tackle, I'm gonna switch to this. Wow, and a crit right off the bat. That's pretty good. Ooh, I missed. Yes, I will be switching back to that. One more, and then I'm going into the caves. This will be pretty upsetting if I lose a bunch of Pokemon. I should have enough health to beat her, but I don't know for sure. Ooh. Okay. Ah, of course. Ugh, can't hit them all, I guess. Holy sh... I will never understand why this game does so much damage to yourself when you're confused. Oh, but I'm also getting my defense lowered consistently. God damn! I'm gonna have to use another healing item. Come on, snap out of the confusion. Or hit it. There we go. Suck that, Goldine. Hey, I'm gonna get a Butterfree now. And it learned confusion, that'll be helpful. Alright, now I'm gonna heal up and head to the next town. Because I wasted about 11 minutes just battling those three trainers. No wonder my videos take so long. And I don't think a cave counts as a route. So I can't catch this Pokemon. Wow. Who? And I should have stuck with confusion. A hiker. Why am I not surprised that he'd be carrying around a level 11 Onix? Oof. Oh, he's hanging on with 1 HP. I'm gonna be cutting it close here. There we go. 253 XP. Almost enough to level me up. Alright, let's heal. I've only got 2 potions left. Hope they're enough to make it to the next city. Oh, goddammit. Why do wild Pokemon spawn so much? Let's see if I can walk around him, because this will help me, because if I skip the trainer battles, I can just get to the next city. And I can work on grinding my Quilava there, because the second leader is a bug type. I hate how often these wild encounters are. I should start carrying around repels. Oh, there's an item. Ooh, another great ball. That's 2. Alright. Oh, what? Come on. That's a little old. Fire tamer. Or whatever. Or fire juggler. Fire breather. That's it. I swear, if he mentions his... Oh wait, maybe he just said battling Zubats were hard. Not that he had one. Okay. Too bad I'm not allowed to catch this due to the Nuzlocke rules. Alright, hopefully within the next 5 minutes of video I can make it. Ooh, new level. Item. Damn it. Okay, I'm just running from this encounter. Ooh, it's Sandrew. Ah, fine, I'll beat it, just because I haven't seen it yet. And done. That's nice. Okay, I'm running from this one for sure. Ooh, I could catch a Pokemon here in Route 33. Aw, damn it. We're still okay on time. Ooh. Come on, don't faint, don't faint. Do not faint. Do not. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god. That's bullshit. And of course, he's no longer confused after one turn. Oh my god, why do they always wait to message me until I'm streaming? Just so their message pops up on my stream? Ugh. But of course, I had to go and lose the Pokemon from a one-shot from a Geodude. That's disappointing. Of course. Azalea Town. And since I didn't encounter any Pokemon in that route, I can still go back and catch one. That's two Pokemon dead. Alright, Azalea Town. That is a good place to end. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and hit the bell for more notifications on new videos. Peace.